Occupational safety and health. General fitter is also called assembly fitter. Which one of the following is not prohibited inside the IITI campus? Wearing steel toe, steel cap. Which one of the following is dangerous while crossing the road? Crossing the road while red signal is on. Accident is unplanned event, non-controlled event, undesirable event. Which one of the following is not the cause due to an accident? Cause due to increase in production. The safe way of working is an effective and right way of working. The best way of avoiding accident is by observing safety rules related to job, machine and workplace. In case of accident, the victim should immediately be attended to immediately. Oily floor should be cleaned by putting sawdust. Fire is a combination of fuel, heat and oxygen. In case of arc welding, one should protect his eye by using dark glass screen. While grinding, one must use safety goggles. A hammer with a loosely fitted handle will fly away and cause accident. Accidents are caused do not happen. Which one of the following is not due to human failure? Accident due to earthquake. If there is LPG leakage at home or workshop, what should you do? Do not switch on light and fans. Do not light off fans. Open the doors. In case of electric fire, which one of the following should not use? Put water on it. Which is the cause of electric fire? Loose connection, overloading the wires. Electric short circuit. Oil fire extinguisher by foam extinguisher. Carbonaceous fire is caused due to burning of wood or coal. To put off this fire, soda acid extinguisher, sand or clay, and water. The fire caused by wood, paper, cloth, and that is ordinary combustible materials falls under class A fire. The fire caused by flammable liquids and liquefiable solids such as gasoline, oiling, grease, paints, etc. falls under class B fire. The fire caused by electrical equipment falls under class C fire. Fire to combustible materials such as magnesium, potassium, powdered aluminium, etc. falls under class D fire. Which of the following are the methods extinguishing fire? Starvation, blanketing, and cooling. Water filled fire extinguishers are used to extinguish class A fire.